Not everyone might tell us.
Tapi aku rasa dia macam stabil je. Tak macam pun motor ni.
Morning. So we are from Lex 2020 Group 1 and we are doing poetry in motion. So this is our group discussion video 2. First of all, I would like to introduce ourselves and I'll start by myself. My name is Ashwini Narayanan, metric number 189612. I am from Faculty of Agriculture and I'm doing Animal Science final year.
Hello, my name is Kasturi Munyani. My metric number is 189567. I'm from Faculty of Agriculture under Animal Science.
Hi, my name is Ganet Pinang Anak Nawin and I'm currently a final year student of Human Development and my metric number is 189735.
Hi, my name is Hazira Nidoli. I'm currently final year student of
number 189665. I'm final year student, Bachelor of Science in Agribusiness, Faculty of Agriculture.
Hi, my name is Aya Asafiri. My metric number is 191394 and I'm from Faculty of Science, final year chemistry student.
So, all of us already introduced ourselves. Next.
So, we're going on this video, we're going to discuss about the poems. That we already discussed in the discussion. We did discuss one that we already discussed in the previous discussion. So we already there's a volunteer who want to do the idea, or they are going to lead on the first poetry video.
The first poem we just do make our friendship. Through our previous discussion, we all agree that we will choose a friendship, right? Among others teams that are only other members to test, right?
Right.
So for the location,
the poll is talk about the friendship.
Yeah,
okay,
about
best friend.
Yeah, best friend. How best? What best friend for?
Yeah, because everyone have a friendship, right?
Yeah,
it's like happiness in the friendship.
Yeah.
So as you mentioned before, you said the poll is haven't finished yet. So how many paragraphs left actually? Is it more lengthy? Is it that's all or is it still like
No. Not that long, but a few more paragraphs.
So do you think it'd be like time sufficient for you to record the video later?
It's supposed to be just 5 minutes.
Yes.
I think it's okay.
But really, it's long. If we just read the book,
but we have to read the
reaction, slow motion, which is
like really.
When you are sad, I will draw your tears. When you are scared, I will comfort your fears. When you are worried, I will give you hope. When you are confused, I will help you cope. And when you are lost and cannot see the light, I shall be your shining ever so bright. This is my oath I pledge till the end. Why you ask me? Because you are my friend.
Very easy to complicate. We just need a daily life, for example, like books in the class.
Just what interesting stuff.
Even though it's about flowers, doesn't mean that friend, that prop, that person need the flower.
Yeah. Encounter that some of the video they share scenery, but then they act on that video, they talk on that video. But for us, I think we agreed on, I don't know, I agreed with acting without hearing the voice, meaning we only hearing the poem, but then the acting we know, oh, it's about friendship. Unless you guys are a very good actor, then we can do lah. So are we going to add the day with it, or we are like going to come up with some kind of story, like a very short story? Like for example, a friend is helping another friend when she needs them. So it's like when she's in the sick and then she's bringing them to somewhere, when taking care of her, or just like day routine, going to a shop, eating together. Because there's two different things.
Yeah.
How we portray their friendship. I mean, it actually depends on how it shows the closeness between them. So I think we should decide on that. Like, maybe a very short story.
Or you guys can like rolling and loud.
For the place, I have suggestion to make that
Yeah, I agree with that because Facebook have a good scene.
Yeah.
Swim together.
Yeah.
So we're going to the daily life or short story.
Should I shoot the video and I edit the video?
No,
you guys the main cast for the
I have to
So we have, we already have two
actress,
one video recorder, you reading the poem, and then the rest, I think the rest can give the props or become extra cast. If it's, if it's okay for you guys, we can just wear casual because go to university and then wear casual. But then at the home, you can wear jubah lah or telekong or whatever. And then like, you guys go play together. And
so, we already have the main actress, also have the video editor. And now, when will we record the video?
I think it's if we have the script already, we can record it next week.
On weekdays?
Do you guys free on weekdays?
No, it's hard for me right
now. Oh, you have
to.
What she said is like they on this day of shooting, we only involve the cast and the video recorder
for the discussion.
For the,
so
because I don't think it's going to be unfair because we already decided who going to in charge every video, right? So maybe for the first video, they're going to do extra, and the rest can maybe not as hard as them. But then the second video, the person in charge. So the burden is the same.
So is it fine if for the video,
the others can prepare the prop also for you guys. Since we, I can, if you don't have car, I can send you to location.
So not everyone will do that. I'm not listening. So on the day, everyone need to...
Do you guys think we should, everyone should attend, or...?
I think maybe everyone needs, but if someone cannot attend, just one person or two person, it's okay. Because not everyone is
there.
Because if you want to find a time that everyone else is actually, all of us should be there. But we're just picturing the main cast, so others will be behind.
Okay.
So we have to be there, because
it's very...
Because we'll be doing reflection video, so we have to aware what they are, the, how they're playing the video, and so we have to reflect that. Okay, we should be there.
I can bring the props, or any suggestion for the props, like flowers. The umbrella I can bring. I even can be the lecturer.
Wow! So to recall back the script, is it like how does the script goes? Is like two neighbors, they are friends, they are together, and then finally manage to go into university and they are doing their same course, and that's how the script goes.
That's right.
So simple script.
I mean like giving a script because
I mean that's how it looks like.
Storyline, storyline.
Because you have to picture it, right?
From childhood friends and siblings. I don't think the video will be very long because it's like this and then what I'm afraid is that is it the video long enough? That thing I'm afraid. Is it we have enough duration of time? Because certain like oh it's not 6 minutes. It's just we only record like everything 3 minutes. Something like that, but then
add 1 minute, you can see like flowers, water,
drop,
you
know,
so you can add it, it will be like 5 minutes. So thank you, all the video can be new, you can be seen. So I have to...
Even the bloopers.
Yeah, the FIR.
got the purpose. It was very funny.